Trying to fill out on the hip hop Hollywood Square. Now, what started all of that?
I mean, don't they make me fall out with everybody?
Believe it or not, they do, because I have another question after that one. But anyway.
Are you serious? It's like, first of all, I don't have that kind of drama in my life. I actually have a ball, you know? If I'm on a set or any of my sets, we have fun. You know what I'm saying? I've been on TV for a very long time. Mm-hmm. Okay, I was about 18 or 19 years old when we first started running into each other, and then eventually became friends. And we always kind of had that kind of cat and mouse brother and sister thing.
Yeah, because they said at the end of it, y'all made up. And what happened?
We didn't make up. We never fell out.
Yeah,
No, we never fell out.
So they just took something
and blew
and just
it up.
Kind of ran with it.
Yeah, like.
So what was the story? Like, something about they said, it was like a joke about lip syncing and they tried to drag you into it. Is that what it was?
No, he said that I was lip syncing on the BET Awards, which don't play with me. So, so I walked down the steps and I was like, wait, what? And he repeated it and he asked the question beforehand. It was like,